Bollywood actress Riya Chakrabarty was said to be a part of the upcoming film Chehre. However, when the makers released the film's poster and teaser, Riya was nowhere to be seen. Also, even her name was not mentioned, and nor she was tagged on social media while making announcement posts. All these things made people wonder if her part has been removed owing to her legal controversy around her boyfriend Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Riya became a national villain in 2020 after she was accused of Sushant's death. She even went to jail for a month but was granted bail when no hard evidence was found against her. Now, the film's producer, Anand Pandit, was asked about the mystery around Riya's absence from the poster, teaser, and other related announcements. Without giving a simple and straight answer, he said, "We did not react because we have decided not to talk about Riya at this moment. We will answer questions regarding her at the right time. At this juncture, there is nothing more I can say." A few months ago, film's director Rumi Jaffery expressed his concern after meeting Riya. He said, "She was withdrawn and quiet, didn't speak much. Can't blame her after what she has gone through. Let the heat and dust settle down. I'm sure Riya will have a lot to say." However, as the film is close to release, even Rumi has chosen to stay silent. Well, the trailer is releasing on 18th March, and let's see if Riya is a part of the trailer or not.